Hello friends, welcome to a new video about hair segmentation and hair color changing application by MediaPipe. So this application is used to segment the hair part of it in the video, and also to change the color of the hair. You can see here it has been changed to green, and even the segmentation is pretty good actually. It segments out the hair properly with the proper hair line and everything. So basically this you can utilize it in the fun apps like face filters, kind of apps which have been developed and are famous now. And other things is to be for a virtual try on, like how IVS for Lenskart is doing. We can develop web applications for even for wigs or some hair dyes also. And even in we can provide this option in saloons also for changing the hair color. They can do a virtual try on. Those kind of web applications and Android APKs we can generate using this MediaPipe APIs. So we'll learn about this MediaPipe this thing coding, how they have done. So let's go into their coding part of it. The MediaPipe is like an pipelining kind of coding of thing which it uses, pipelining kind of video it uses. So basically it has an different kinds of nodes which we have to configure for each part of it. So the input frame will have an image transformation block node. In that basically they would be doing about clipping the video or so, and other formatting kind of things, and even the resolution part of it is covered there. So basically they're using a feedback mechanism, as I explained in the my previous video. There are two times doing the detection based on the previous frames also. So and then they are adding the recolor at the end after the segmentation is possible. So basically here you can see this is the output block AES segmentation which I have clicked here. Here we can configure different color AES. So let us try out blue color maybe and see. So once we give run, this is an like a web application they have developed. Similarly, we can download their code and incorporate in our web application. So let's see. Yes, it has changed the color into a blue color. So similarly, the other blocks which are used are air mask kind of their filters which they have used. So few more notes we have to understand. And see here they're using those TensorFlow's interface also to utilize few of those things. So this is an easier way of and faster way of development, and even you can see it pictorially how what all nodes we have to use, and we can play around those kind of things. So if you want to learn more about the web applications and Android APKs and AI, you can subscribe to my channel. I'll be covering the latest updates about AI related APIs which are getting released and which you can incorporate in your web applications for the latest trends which you want to follow. So thanks for watching.